Let me just say that I am a very beautiful person. I'm sweet and intelligent and funny and awkward. And I just had to say that. Only because I'm a little tired of this stereotype about the angry black woman, whoop-de-doo, right? Because as you can see, I am black and a woman, and I'm not angry at all. Hell, I'm pissed the fuck off. I'm mad as hell. I'm getting ready to break my foot off in everybody's ass, but pretend this is class so I can tell you why I'm mad at the education system. Mad because education is the key, yet they keep the poor locked out. They get hand-me-down books and hand-me-down chairs. Hand-me-down teachers who give them hand-me-down stairs. I'm pissed off at gentrification. Pissed that the rich be Robin Hoods and mad that Robin Hood was just a motherfucking myth. I'm mad because Barbie is a standard of beauty. I hate that fruits and vegetables are so damn expensive. So how the poor gonna eat healthy off some damn tater chips? I'm mad that the government and media are controlled by the same people. And those same people are the same people who control everything. I'm mad women get raped. I hate that I only got 3 minutes to say this poem and I got about 10 minutes worth of angry. I'm mad that I can't say that I am a socialist out loud. Mad that the gay lesbian can't be out loud and proud in the military and pissed off because only 28 states allow everyone to unite in holy matrimony. While I appreciate civil unions, fuck civil unions. If I move to another state, then the state of my civil union is at stake. So what good is that gonna do for me in the state of Wyoming? And believe it or not, I'm still pissed the fuck off about slavery. That's right, I'm still mad because I still pick cotton off clothes racks and never rack up reparations. Mad because niggers call each other niggas, and sick because in a minute sister girl's gonna turn around and call me a bitch. I'm mad at black men for reasons I don't have time to list. I'm pissed off at hip hop. I'm pissed off at black on black crime. I'm pissed off that Ricky Rose got all the crack and we can't turn that shit back. I'm pissed the fuck off. I'm mad because above everything, at any given time and in any given space, I, as a black woman, can suffer from racism, sexism, homophobia, classism. I can be raped, beat, burned alive, and no one, not a single soul, look up to acknowledge my absence from this universe because I am insignificant, because I am a black woman. And finally, you see, I have every right to be pissed the fuck off. I'm really, really sweet.
You want my hair, but you don't care for this complexion.